there! About 25 yards, Fort B!
10 yards, up to Fort B!
Stand the life ray!
This is the Coast Guard! Wave if you can hear me! I'm gonna throw you out of life ring!
Find it!
Palmer had to have taken Jake by force. It's the only thing that makes any sense. I mean, he could never have bought Jake.
No wonder Amanda is the way she is. Survival instinct always at work. Get them before they get you. Never trust anyone.
I don't know. I think she trusted Jake.
As much as she could trust anyone.
Just keep thinking. You never know what you got until it's gone. I should have insisted Jake go on that fishing trip with me last month.
Guys, it's 2 a.m. We should probably get some sleep.
Jake.
Oh,
thank you. So worried we didn't know what happened.
Oh, Joe?
Hey. I promise I'll fill you all in on the gory details later. Is Amanda home?
Yeah, she's upstairs.
I'll catch you guys. I was gonna die out there.
Oh. You don't know what the last few days have been like for me.
Amanda, I want you to sit down. I need to talk to you.
It's okay, Jake. Forget it. I already know him. So where is he? Mexico, Honduras, West Indies?
Amanda.
I mean, if he paid you off, I know you had your reasons. You don't have to tell me.
Your father ambushed me. He had a gun. I didn't have a choice.
Okay, so what happened next? He rigged another boat to explode and took off with yours?
Your father's dead, Amanda. Brittany, the girl you saw on my boat, shot him. She was in on it with your father. It was all a setup. Your father set her up with me, and she double-crossed him. The plan was to rendezvous at my boat with her Boston Whaler, transfer the money, and then blow up the pretty lady with me on it. I jumped overboard just in time.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Michael stalling, Sydney. He's trying to sweet talk you so his legal dog will burst and come up with a better strategy. We need to hide.